I'm Jay from Farmbound, and we're opening the first organic zero-waste grocery store in the Okanagan. So a zero-waste grocery store is a place where you can shop where all of the packaging is reusable, refillable, or compostable. So you can bring in your own jars and fill it with what you need and feel really great about reducing your plastic usage. The moment I knew I wanted to open up the zero-waste store, it was one evening I came home and I was tired and I ordered takeout food. And after I was done, there was this mountain of packaging. And I just thought to myself, I'm one person with one meal. Imagine all of the packaging that goes in the trash every day. Farmbound has been delivering organic food to communities throughout BC for the past 3 years. So we really felt like it was important to open the store to give you the opportunity to reduce your carbon footprint. Giving back to our community is very important at Farmbound. So we've decided to partner with a great local charity called Mamas for Mamas. Mamas for Mamas helps out local moms with things like food and diapers, clothing, and emotional support. So it felt really in alignment with us and actually with me. I am a single mother. I have raised my son primarily on my own. I had him when I was 19 years old. So to be able to give back to this great organization that helps moms like myself feels really great. Mamas for Mamas has this great nourishment program where they get food to local moms. So we are going to be donating 1% of our member sales to the Mamas for Mamas nourishment program. And to tie everything back, they also have a farm where they produce their own food, and we will be buying the abundance from the farm. So if they have extra kale or tomatoes, they can take that and then come use it at the Farmbound store to maybe turn some kale into some rice. Making sure everybody has access to really great local food is super important to me. So we're gonna be giving back to Mamas for Mamas in the form of gift cards so moms can come and shop in the store just like everybody else, rather than feeling any shame for having to reach out for help. I am no stranger to overcoming challenges. When we went to open the store on September the 19th, 10 days before opening, when the store was all set up, the water main blew right below the store. So we have some time to get creative. So anytime between now and when the store opens, if you buy a yearly membership, we are gonna donate half the money to Mamas for Mamas. We are offering memberships at our organic zero waste grocery store where you'll get in-store discounts, but we'll also be donating 1% of sales back to Mamas for Mamas. So what you can do to help is like and share this post so we can sell as many memberships for Mamas for Mamas as possible.